What's going on, guys? Erik, Bmods here of EZG82 PC Modding. We're here with another project, this time in the Thermaltake Core V1 MITX chassis. This project is going to be based on one of my favorite shoes growing up, the DCshoeCO O.G. Lynx shoe. Going to be using some materials I never worked with before in this project, so it should be fun. Let's get into it. Okay guys, as you saw from the design, the Thermaltake Core V1 is going to be the perfect case for this build, as the design for the mod is going to be cubed. So pretty much I'm going to be removing all the panels, going to be drilling out the rivets on one of the sides. I'm thinking going to be going from the front is going to be the bottom. I'm going to have to open it up a bit. Then we're going to be getting hopefully some nubuck and some suede, some terry cloth, all the materials that are used on the Lynx shoe, and try to make this thing look like a shoe. It'll be pretty cool. Hopefully it turns out good. So the PSU we're using in this project, Thermaltake sent over one of their Tough Power SFX PSUs. This is a 600 watt, 80 plus gold, fully modular. That should fit the project perfect. I think I have a pretty good idea of how I want to lay it out. Going to do some fully custom cables, so yeah, it's going to be fun and annoying at the same time, because doing your own cables can be annoying. Okay guys, cooling is still up in the air. I think I'm going to do air cooling, because water cooling is going to make this project just way more complicated than it needs to be. But Thermaltake was cool enough to send over this product anyway. I'm pretty sure I'll find some way to use it. They sent over a W3 Pacific CPU block there with a pack of their M-Pro fittings. A pump rest combo here with a SwiftTech MCP50 DDC pump and the R11 Pacific reservoir. So, yeah, we'll see what happens here. But I don't know, I think I'm leaning more towards air cooling with the Engine 27 low profile all metal cooler from Thermaltake. So, yeah, we'll see when we get more into the project. Alright, guys, let's get this going here. Oh, badass. Comes with the 200mm fan. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna wrap the video up here. As you can see, we got the core V1 down to nothing pretty much. Gotta stop now because I don't have the rest of the materials I need to work with. I plan on picking those up tomorrow or the next day. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video and you stick around for the rest of them. Let's try and make a DC shoe into a computer. That'd be cool. Or a computer into a DC shoe, one of the two. I think I got that backwards. All right, easy guys.